I Birds flying high, you know how I feel.
Sun in the sky, you know how I feel.
Breeze drifting on by, you know how I feel. It's a new dawn, it's a new day, it's a new life for me. And I'm feeling good. I'm feeling good.
Fish in the sea, you know how I feel.
River running free, you know how I feel.
Sun on a tree, you know how I feel.
It's a new dawn, it's a new day, it's a new life for me. Dragonfly out in the sun, you know what I mean, don't you know?
Sun on a tree, you know what I feel.
Scent of a pine, you know what I mean. It's a new dawn, it's a new world.
Thank you.
things that made me laugh, made me dance, made me sing. I think all the things that made me grow into a being full of pride. Think on these things, for they are true. So I am sitting here wanting the memories to teach me to see the beauty in the world through my own eyes. Yes, I am sitting here wanting memories to teach me to see the beauty in the world through my own eyes. Doom, 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 doom.
Here's, this is my first entry in 2 years. Sand is overrated. It's just tiny little rocks.
Hot-blooded woman, I have simply won.
But you're not alone. You're not invited. An unfortunate slide.
In the
lying in the snow. And I turn round and there you go. And Michael, you would fall and turn the white snow red as strawberries in the summertime.
All right. How's the show so far? I can't hear you. Very, very nice. Thank you very much. Up next, we have intermission, and I believe Dr. Mo or Ms. Choi is going to talk a little bit about
This is a planned announcement this time. And we have one more number, like Jason said. We're so glad to hear the enthusiasm that you all have. And we want to keep this energy going, so we're going to give you all some sugar. It's very exciting. You're going to go to the dining hall. We have some mini cupcakes. You'll have a little snack. But it's really important that we come back in no more than 15 minutes. That means you are in your seats in 15 minutes. And wait. Freeze. Because we have one more song, and this will be played 5 minutes before intermission ends. Take it away. One thing I've learned. Wait. Sit down. I know you're excited, but one thing I've learned is that you cannot ignore a trumpet player, and you cannot ignore three. So when you hear that, please get back in here and be ready for act two. Do not move, because we still have one more song.
Yeah.
Thank you.
Awesome. And this song really quickly features soloists, I think in order, Michelle, Caitlin, Ajax, Naomi. We're also thrilled to have Armand and Sage join us on the rhythm section. And, oh yes. Because this is a rock song and I'm not a great rocker, so they're helping me out. We are thrilled that Senior One vocalist Claire is not only a fantastic singer, but she disproves the myths that singers have no rhythm because she's on the drums in this song. So give it out for all of us.
Welcome back. So, I'm delighted to kick off the second half, starting with our Appleby College Orchestra. This year, we actually have a student conductor, Morgan Yuan, who's going to conduct our first piece, The Love Theme from The Godfather. It's going to feature on accordion solo, Emily Wang. And before them, we're going to introduce this year's concertmaster, Jay Wan Chong. So that was the very powerful Enigma Variations. It was actually a selection chosen by the orchestra. It's known as Nimrod, one of 13 variations. Our last selection is every year Applebee, since 2007, has been running a concerto competition to feature exceptional talent within the orchestra. It's really quite a privilege to work with such strong students. And this year's concerto competition winner will be playing the cello concerto number 1 in A minor. Please give a hand for Antonio Campbell.
Students from the Applebee Drama Department present live improv! That's right, what you're about to see is pure improvisation. Okay, everyone, let's keep the night moving. This team is one of the best improv groups in Oakville. Give it up for the Infiltrates!
Infiltrates, and we are here to improv. That's right. Everything that you see here has never been done before and will never be done again.
Improv!
Let's start with a little single word association. I give a word and each player builds with it.
Are you ready? You ready?
Heat.
Fire.
Water.
Swimmer. Death.
Mother!
Baby!
Liver failure!
Anger! Forgiveness!
Oh, I gotcha.
Wow! What a wonderful display of quick thinking! While the improv performers leave to prepare for their next impromptu presentation... I'd like to invite a volunteer from the audience to the stage. Can we have a volunteer? Another improv performer who will help you through the process. In this scene, you are going to be a nosy neighbor. Got it?
Yeah, sure.
Let's bring out our performers!
The reputation of the drama department will be ruined.
Listen to me. We are the stage managers. It's our job to fix things when they go wrong. We put out fires, locate props, fix up costumes, and right now, it's our job to fix this. Follow my lead.
Along. Let's test this improv group by going to the audience for suggestions.
We will need a common household object.
Okay, we hear you.
Okay.
The suggestion that we're going with is plunger. And now we need a location where you can't typically find a plunger. Suggestion?
Okay.
The location we're going with is the Amazonian rainforest.
So, our location is the Amazonian rainforest and must include a plunger. Count them in with four.
Takes place
Many years ago, in the Amazonian rainforest, three intrepid travelers are traveling a part of National Geographic in search of pink river dolphins.
I know. How about we use this plunger to go catch the dolphins?
Okay. Great idea.
Is this guy an improviser?
It's a UPS person?
I got a delivery for Samantha Parker.
Samantha!
Sorry, I needed a new pair of Converse for tonight.
Who is this guy?
Why are you here so late?
There was some traffic on a QEW and got into traffic and I lost my shoes. So. Did you sign in with me? Yep. And here. And then here.
Enough already!
And finally, wait, hold on. Here.
Dude, I need spend.
Great.
Thank
you. Have a nice
wait,
week.
Hold on. Can you do improv?
No, why?
We lost Angela. It's kind of a long story.
We could use your help.
Do you have 50 bucks?
Sure.
I'll do it.
This is terrible. We need to move things along, otherwise the drama department is finished. What can we do? What choice do we have?
If things don't improve, I'm going to pull the fire alarm.
Okay, these performers just seem to overcome every obstacle. Next for our fantastic improvisers is the theme event. They will now pull one theme from the hat. Drum roll, please.
Drum roll. The theme is Troubled Minds.
So, the theme is Troubled Minds. Count them in with me. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, improv!
This place is so strange. The walls are all white.
Please come this way. The doctor will see you soon.
Please, sit. We've noticed, I've noticed, that you've been very tense lately. Are there any personal problems going on right now for you?
Yes, and I've been having dark and vivid dreams.
Yes, and how are you feeling?
Yes, and sometimes I feel like I don't belong.
You don't.
Take the leap of faith.
Yes, and
freeze! Why did you join an improv group if you clearly don't want to be a team player?
Oh! I get it. You're trying to psychoanalyze me because you don't appreciate my creative instincts.
Creative instincts? Death? Liver failure? This is a family show.
Wait, hi, Mom.
Hi, Aunt Kathy.
I said freeze.
And you people think you're better than me? You're all a bunch of hacks.
Suggestion from the audience?
Yeah, I have a suggestion. How about get a job? We have jobs. We're professional improvisers.
We're actors, man.
We're not doing something you're good at. This is so painful.
We are fabulous.
Yeah. You're not fabulous. You're burning my eyes and you're boring your audience.
If you think you can do better, come here and show us or get back to your seat.
Yeah.
Awkward. A round of applause for, what's your name?
Nathan Roberts.
A round of applause for Nathan. For our next improv, we will need someone to lend the improvisers a...
Cecile's just a friend. Okay? We met in line.
Charles, how can you say this? You know I'm the real deal. Don't you play with my heart. Tell me right now that I'm the only woman in this world you ever loved. Dad, I'm going to break up with you.
Finally, something interesting on stage. Yes.
Flocked. But what about the audience? They're gonna remember how horrible this was.
Then I guess we have to erase their memory.
Look into the light.
We're getting sleepy.
since you feel to stay here alone. I know it's all over, but the last goodbye.
survive and jive, there's something common with everyone. You, me, them, everybody.
Kiss.
your friend.
Since we did a little soul music, we're going to do a little blues song next. It's called Bags Groove. It features a bunch of improvisers. Hope you enjoy.
All right, everyone, this is going to be the last song of this performance. We really hope you have enjoyed the show, and we appreciate you for being such a good audience. It is always a pleasure performing to all of you. If you've been here for Senior Cabaret, you might think, oh, I've heard this song before. No, you haven't. Okay, this is new and improved and spiced up with Cuban vibes. And it's like a reminiscent of our senior music trip to Cuba. And please enjoy Oye Como Va and Soul Sacrifice.
Oye, ¿cómo va? Mi ritmo bueno pa' gozar.